Demographics of Ethiopia. The demographics of Ethiopia encompass the demographic features of Ethiopia's inhabitants, including ethnicity, languages, population density, education level, health, economic status, religious affiliations, and other aspects of the population. The country's population is highly diverse, comprising over 80 different ethnic groups. Most people in Ethiopia speak Afroasiatic languages, mainly of the Semitic or Cushitic branches. Among these are the Oromo, Amhara, Somali, and Tigrayans, who together constitute around 3/4 of the population. Nilo-Saharan-speaking Nilotic ethnic minorities also inhabit the southern regions of the country, particularly in areas bordering South Sudan. Among these are the Mursi and Anuak. Ethiopia, like most countries in Africa, is a multi-ethnic state. Although the original physical differences between the major ethnic groups have been blurred by centuries, if not millennia, of intermarriage, there remain many who are distinct and unique. Ethnic differences may also be observed from the great variety of languages spoken in the country, of which there are an astonishing 83, with 200 dialects. These can be broken into 4 main groups: Semitic, Cushitic, Omotic, and Nilo-Saharan. The Semitic languages of Ethiopia are related to both Hebrew and Arabic. The Ethiopian languages of this family are derived from Geez, the language of the ancient Aksumite kingdom, which was also the language of the country's literature prior to the mid-19th century, as well as parts of most present-day church services. Ethiopia's Semitic languages are today spoken mainly in the north and center of the country. The most important of them in the north is Tigrinya, which is used throughout Tigray. The principal Semitic language of the northwestern and center of the country is Amharic, which is the language of Gondar and Gojam, as well as much of Wallo and Shewa. Moreover, Amharic is also the official language of administration, and the language of much modern Ethiopian literature. 2 other Semitic languages are spoken to the south and east of Addis Ababa, Gurajinya, used by the Gurij in a cluster of areas to the south of the capital, and Adarinya, a tongue current only within the old walled city of Harar and used by the Adar, also known as Harari, people. The Cushitic languages, which are less closely related than the Semitic, are found mainly in the south of the country. The most important tongue in this group is Afroasiatic. It is used in a wide stretch of country, including Welega and parts of Alubaber in the west, Bulo in the north, Shewa and Arsi in the center, Balan Sadamo in the south, and Harurj in the east. Other Cushitic language in the area comprise Somalinya, which is spoken by the Somali in the Ogaden to the east, as well as in the neighboring Somali Republican part of Djibouti, and the Sidamenya language, used in part of the Sidama region. Cushitic languages, however, are also used in the north of the country, namely Afarinya, spoken by the Afar of eastern Bulo and the northern half of the Djibouti Republic, Saho, in parts of Tigray, and Agonya, in small pockets in different parts of western Ethiopia. The Omotic group of languages, which comprise considerably fewer speakers than either the Semitic or the Cushitic, are spoken the southwest of the country, mainly in Gamo Gofa. They have been given the name in recent years because they are spoken in the general area of the Omo River. The Nilo-Saharan languages, largely peripheral to Ethiopian civilization, are spoken in a wide arc of the country towards the Sudan frontier. They include, from north to south, Gumuz in Gondar and Gojam, Berta in Welega, and Anuak and Alubaber. Various religions are adhered to in Ethiopia. Most Christians live in the highlands, whereas Muslims mainly inhabit the lowlands. Adherents of traditional faiths are primarily concentrated in the southern regions. According to the Ethiopian Central Statistical Agency, 2007 census, the national religious composition is Ethiopian Orthodox 43.5%, Protestantism 18.6%, Roman Catholicism 0.7%, Islam 33.9%, traditional 2.6%, and others 0.6%. Source: Central Statistical Agency, CSA. According to, the total population was in, compared to 18,434,000 in 1950. The proportion of children below the age of 15 in 2010 was 41.5%. 55.8% was between 15 and 65 years of age, while 3.3% was 65 years or older. The average age is 25.1. Below are the UN's median variant projections, numbers are in thousands. Registration of vital events in Ethiopia is incomplete. The Population Department of the United Nations prepared the following estimate: CBR equals crude birth rate per 1,000, CDR equals crude death rate per 1,000, NCE equals natural change per 1,000, IMR equals infant mortality rate per 1,000 births, TFR equals total fertility rate, number of children per woman. Births and deaths. Source: UN World Population Prospects. As per 2007 Population and Housing Census of Ethiopia. Total fertility rate, TFR, wanted fertility rate, and crude birth rate, CBR. Fertility data as of 2011, DHS program. The following demographic statistics are from the CIA World Factbook, unless otherwise indicated. Population. Age structure. Median age. Population growth rate. Birth rate. Death rate. Net migration rate. Urbanization. Sex ratio. Life expectancy at birth. Total fertility rate. HIV/AIDS. Literacy. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.